ecstasy and other so-called designer drugs are traded at acid house parties, clubs and discos. Once had a reputation as relatively risk-free, but according to the customs, six young people have died. Most synthetic drugs are smuggled into this country from the Netherlands. Most synthetic drugs are smuggled into this country from the Netherlands. Ecstasy once had a reputation as relatively risk-free.